You know, when I was growing up, as I was saying, one of the important parts were people sharing, you know, the knowledge that they had about things, because it was so difficult getting information here. And one of the best, one of the characters, one of the wonderful people of this valley was Stippy Wolf. Now, I hope that some of you know him. He was a wonderful guy, definitely a character. I mean, just, he was a character. And, you know, there's a story of his family. His father was a sea captain, and then he went, he decided to get a homestead here. So he got a homestead, Wolf Ranch, which is just before the Elk Ranch, going towards Oxbow. The Elk Ranch is talked about right here. That's where my brothers grew up. My dad was the one who invented the buck rake that did the hay baling with the, the car that was turned on backwards. Anyway, so Stippy's dad went, you know, got the homestead going. He went over to Europe. He, you know, went to, you know, the monasteries and the churches often, you know, would have orphanages. And so, of course, you know, they, that's where you would find a bride. And so he went over there, found himself a bride, wonderful woman, and brought her back over here. Well, she played piano. She was the musician. She was the musical one that is still in that family line. And so he brought, out of respect for her, he brought her piano from there by wagon all the way to Jackson. And anyway, so the Wolf family piano. And it was a neat piano, it was special. So, and I see that we've got, you know, the Turpin Meadows piano here. And it's always good to have some of those touches back there. And it's great to hear some of the stories that connect those things. So, as I say, she played piano, and then Stippy played violin. And, oh, what a great fiddler he was. He won the championship, so many championships, they wouldn't let him compete anymore. He was just, you know, Stippy was fabulous. Anyway, but he also was a monster on a guitar. He was a good guitar player. And Craig Heckler has this great picture of him standing with 1 foot on a log pile, which is typical Stippy. And he's got his guitar, and he's got his cowboy hat on. And, you know, he's raised in an era where every other word was one of those really bad words. And, it was a funny thing. I never figured that out. My dad never swore. But, you know, everybody else in town, I mean, it was just, you know, everybody swore all the time. And well, there's a funny story about my dad swearing one time. But we'll wait. No one does about it. So Stippy would, you know, all the ranchers that lived up around the Oxbow and around that area, Moran, the families, the Triangle X kids, and I think, and Dick Barker was a little kid then staying at the Triangle X ranch with his mom, and the Turner kids, and they were all there. Anyway, they, you know, all got together, and you know, they went to the school, the Moran school, together. And they were snowed in, and they were, you know, isolated all the time. So it was a tight community because they needed each other to kind of get through this long winter that we used to have. And anyway, my brothers were born there. My dad was there, my mom. And then they moved to town when I was born. Well, Stippy wasn't going to have that, especially when he heard that, you know, I love music like I do. So he would come into town and bring his guitar and his big grin and say, "Are you Red Eye?" "Let's shoot a tune." And he'd tear into something. I love the mischief in Stippy's musical play. You know, he had so much fun with music, and that enthusiasm is the thing that was so important. You know, my dad and his brothers, when they'd get together, they had that enthusiasm, that joy that comes out of doing it, making the sound. And Stippy had that, and he would come in, and we would tear into something, and I was struggling to try to keep up. And my favorite was he taught me the chords to Sweet Georgia Brown. Mm-hmm. Now, Sweet Georgia Brown is hard on both ends of the stick. It's hard to play the chords. It's a lot of chords, and it's hard to play the melody. It's got some real tricky things. Anyway. three, four every now and then. He'd speed up. He'd do all kinds of things, just mischief. You know, lots of mischief. That's good. I like mischief. So you'll hear plenty of it in this song. This is for Stippy. Thank you.